today's video I'm going to show you how to install the Gcam and use in our Xiaomi Mi A1. So guys, you don't need to do anything because our room have default enabled camera to API. You need to just check whether it is enabled or not enabled. Download this app, which is link is given in description below, and click on start. If it show everything is okay, then come back, download the APK which is given in the second link. So open that APK and click on install. So I am selecting the APK. Let me select it. Okay, I haven't allowed unknown sources. Let me allow. So let me install. So guys, everything is working fine in this Gcam, including slow motion and front portrait also. So I will show some samples here or there, you can see on this screen. So that's it for today's video guys. Like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.